I see land. I wonder why we stopped. This is where I keep my medical equipment. My dear Lena. Damn, it's out of oil. Nothing of use here. Why did we stop?
I have no idea. I think some part of the ship broke down. You should ask the captain. He knows better.
Where's the captain?
He's inside his cabin, near the forecastle.
What is this place?
No clue. Just some tiny island. I hope they have the facilities to fix our ship. One way or another, at least we won't starve.
Thanks for the help. I'll be going now.
No problem. Remember, just go down the deck, you'll see the door to the captain's cabin on your right. But before...
Yes, I do.
I see. Well, good luck to you.
Hey, ladies, are you done talking? Doctor, be useful for once and help me tie this rope. Thanks for the help, Doc. If you need anything, just ask. Plenty of fish, I wish, for you.
I think he's talking to somebody. I think he's talking to some.
The seas don't serve our whims. Okay, okay, I know. I'll try not to be late next time. Yes, I've got your goods. But we have a slight problem. We have a new passenger. We don't want him seeing us transfer the cargo. I'll lock him in the cabin, but after that we have to be quick about it. So send someone over to help with the goods. Okay, I'll come over and talk to you myself. Just have my payment ready. And remember, if the new guy asks, the ship is broken and you guys are here to fix it.
Captain, stop!
What do you want, my boy?
What are you up to?
We had some problems with the ship. But don't worry, me boy. Everything's been taken care of. We'll be back braving the seas in no time.
You're not telling me everything.
What do you mean? Do you really want to know every detail of our dear Einstein's malfunction?
Yes. Tell me everything about the malfunction.
Sorry, boy. Don't have time for that. Gotta start working on those repairs. Catch you later. Nobody's allowed to leave the ship until I am back.
Where's my goddamn hat?
could... There's something inside. Nothing of use here.
I'm sorry, Doctor. I can't let you go there. Nobody is allowed to leave the ship, but it is being repaired.
I am terribly short of time. I hope we leave soon.
I hope so, too. Every time I visit this island, it gives me the creeps.
You've been here multiple times?
What? No. I said, if I'd have to visit it again, I'd go insane.
Franz, come on. Don't you act like a fool.
Okay, okay. We've been here a few times. To tell you the truth, I hate this island. I wish I wouldn't have to come here again.
Franz, I hate this island too. Help me find out exactly what is going on, so we can leave this place for good.
Doctor, you're a nice guy. I can't let you leave the ship, but I can tell you that there is a spare key to the captain's cabin hidden in the chimney. Maybe there you can find something that will help us.
Do you need any help with repairing the ship?
Don't you worry about that, Doctor. Our captain is going to take care of it.
Goodbye. Something sharp and thin. There, now I can enter. Damn it, it's an emergency cupboard. It's full of some liquid, nothing of use here. Device. This is odd. What is it for? Nothing of use here. It says there's been multiple cargo deliveries to the island. Nothing of use. Find here. Nothing of use here. I need to light a fire to make this work. Busy. Hey, Hans.
Hey, Doc.
May I borrow your lighter for a minute?
Well, here you go.
So how long have you been sailing?
For a while now. What was it?
15 years. Me and my brother started off as dogfuckers when we were kids, and I guess you could say the captain liked our enthusiasm.
Where is your brother?
Franz. He's guarding the exit right now. Captain really trusts him for some reason.
What do you think about this place?
I don't know. Seems calm. But the sooner we sail, the better.
I wanted to ask you something else. Have you ever been to this island before?
No. At least, I didn't think so. Not that I remember.
Why are we really here?
You did talk to the captain, didn't you? I definitely don't know any more than he does.
He was in a hurry and didn't have time for a chat.
Well, I don't know much, so I can't help you here.
I wanted to ask you something else. Thanks for the help. Bye.
See you, Doc.
Artifacts are very hard to find.
Yes, I know. That's why me and my mom need some help.
I might help you if you answer my question. Have you seen the fat captain?
Yes, I saw him. Many times. The ship comes here often. It supplies us with food.
I'm Dr. Zamenhof. Who are you?
I am Ernest. Brave adventurer.
Do you live here alone?
I live here with my mom. She is a witch.
Tell me about those artifacts.
Ah, the ocean artifacts. We're here to find them. Everyone comes to this island to find them. Come see my mom. She will tell you everything if you will help her.
Okay, kid. Thanks for the help.
Look, there he is.
Well, look what we have here. Was I not clear when I said... Now, what did you do to Franz?
What?
Franz went missing. He was guarding the bridge, and you seem to have made your way outside the ship. It's easy to connect the dots. Oh, and let's not forget that fire you started. You are coming with us. And you are getting locked inside your cabin until you tell us what you did to Franz, my boy.
If you don't tell us where Franz is right now, I'll kick you so hard your ancestors will feel it.
Wait, Hans. Let's take him back to the ship first. Let's go, boy. Don't make this any harder than it has to be. And you, kid,